Alright guys, welcome back for some more Metroid Prime Hunters. Alright, the boss. I'm gonna create a restore point just in case. I don't know which boss this one is. I think it's the pillar dude. We also gotta figure out his weakness. Yep, it's the pillar guy. Shock coil is its weakness. Why can't I kill this thing? Trying to play a conservatively easy. I don't need missiles, and what I need is that. Stop doing that! I don't know why I have my damn thing all the way over there. Shock coil. Let's grab our next Ocolith. Same cutscene, we know. That's six. Now for the escape sequence. 5 minutes. Really, there's somebody here? Hey, you know what? Fuck this shit, I'm out. That doesn't lead anywhere. Y'all. It's just rock. Apparently I heard the door lock. I love how consistent this thing is. Done with the Alinos. Alright. Alright, next we'll head back to the planet that we went to third. Not the Vesper, we need something. Going back to Arcterra, where Silex and Rock is there. Oh. through those. Fan of the Magpul. And there's the Imperialist. And it's needed to open that. Double tap the icon. Fire. The Imperialist is basically a sniper rifle. It's cool. And when multiplayer was a thing for this game, Trace was my favorite character to play as. Because I like sniping. Not bad. It's cool. It is a very cool weapon. But practicality, I don't know. Oh, I know. Yeah, that returns us back to the ship. We're still a good ways into this video. Yep, so if we need to go back, there we go. Like I said, I really love this theme. Oh, jeez. I didn't plan for this. There was like something down there. Oh, gee. Oh yeah, that's the thing with those targets. You can't stand too close to them. Otherwise they will close. Missile expansion. 85 missiles is the max we're carrying right now. I heard something over here. Yeah, that thing. What is this? Oh. Activate lift. Yeah, I need the key. Oh. Oh. That's all you had to shoot the turret. Try fighting them with this thing yet. Oh, see that one shot. Thank you. I know I'm missing a lot, but I'm having fun with this weapon. Bad in combat, just good for picking off. Trace was my favorite character to play as. I don't think I can fall down there. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna create a restore point. Yeah, I thought so. Because I thought there was something down here. Oh! Yeah, you can go down there, but it isn't worth it. Oh, shriek bats. Because I thought I saw an expansion of some kind. Come on! Why am I hitting you? I don't understand why it thinks I'm hitting up there. Oh, ho, 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 it's right there. Hey, I wasn't taking that again. Don't think we need her. That thing. Back out there. Not too far, I hope. There's the portal. Oh. What do I need missiles for? Once we grab that thing, we'll cut the video there for a bit. That's a way to get back. That's gonna do it for this video. Join me next time, guys, when we find the third artifact. Metroid Prime Hunters to be continued.